And it's Chant, the Sweet Name of God. So the concept was named after this particular song. It was written by Sri Ramakrishna, who lived in the 19th century. He practiced many different mystical aspects of the Hindu tradition, including the devotional practice of bhakti, and also the Advaita Vedanta, the non-duality, which was more of a spiritual wisdom. He also explored Christianity and Islam, saying that they all led to the same place, that all religions take you to God. So this verse is about the transformative power of chanting, the sweet name of God. And I'm going to invite our tenor, one of our tenors, Patrick Hogan, to come up here, and Lee Tomboulian, my collaborator and pianist. And Patrick will sing this for you, chant the sweet name of God.
And